Welcome! In this video, we will cover how to add labels to your references.
We will be using a Mac for this demo.
Labels allow you to tag references so that you can easily identify them later. One common reason for using labels is to indicate which database each reference in your library was retrieved from, which is especially useful when working on knowledge synthesis projects. Label is one of the many fields that contain information about a reference, similar to author, year, and title. To add a label to an individual reference, follow the same steps you would use to manually edit that reference. First, double-click on the reference you would like to add a label to. This will open the edit window on your right. Then, scroll down to the label field and click to select it. Then, enter the information that you would like to add. For example, nursing. When you have finished editing the reference, click on Save in the top right corner to save your label, and click X to exit the edit window and to return to your EndNote library. If you are using the label field as a way to note which database a group of references came from, the easiest method is to add the appropriate label to all references retrieved from that database each time after you import a new batch. After importing, select Imported References from your left from the Groups panel. This group is temporary, meaning that its contents are replaced each time a new batch of references is imported. Then, click on one of the references in this group and press Command-A to select them all. From the main menu on the top, click on Library, where you will see a drop-down menu, and click on Change, Move, and Copy Fields. A pop-up window will appear. Make sure that the Change Fields option is selected in the top. In the Select a Field drop-down menu, choose Label. In the text box on the right, enter the name of the database or another label that you would like to add to this batch of references. For example, Scopus. Then click OK. And at times, it will ask you for confirmation, in which you will have to press OK again. The information that you have entered will now appear in the label field for all the references in the batch. You have now completed the video. Thank you for watching.